Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the interior images you're seeing right now are the 7-point star, created by the Mystic Rapture Kaleidoscope by Peggy and Steve Kittleson. This design of a kaleidoscope always creates a 7-point star and an exquisite central mandala image. Now, the Mystic Rapture is available in a different recipe or theme of colors. And this one has the vibrant red, but along with aqua, cobalt, lavender, and green tones as well to complement. Wow, wonderful interior images. The Mystic Rapture is signed by Peggy and Steve, etching directly into the glass. Peggy and Steve Kittleson, Mystic Rapture, 2012. And this particular version is a deep red glass. It's almost as deep to a black and then as bright as a fire engine in certain parts. This beautiful red glass is slumped by Steve in the kiln to create the half cylinder shape. And then Steve also uses a matching eyepiece to seal the optics with the lens and the mirror systems. Steve uses a traditional copper foil technique to join all three pieces of the exterior glass together. And then the fitting for the object chamber is an anodized aluminum in a complementing color tone. It's not a brass and it's not a silver color. And the object chamber turns very smoothly at the end of the kaleidoscope. The interior of the Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope is filled with hand lampworked glass pieces by Peggy Kittleson. The beautiful cream and amber colors, the fiery red, the soft green, the cobalt blue and the aquas, and some aventurine gold and dichroic to add sparkle and glimmer. There is a bubble in the mineral oil which allows it to flow and continue to move. And the acrylic is very high grade and is sealed beautifully. It has a solid black background, so you do need to be cautious in regards to where you display your kaleidoscope, as direct halogen lighting, if it produces too much heat, this can damage the black acrylic. The Mystic Rapture comes with a matching walnut base, which is solid walnut, with cork feet, and this is lined with black suede. The Mystic Rapture can have a beautiful engraved plate added onto it, so it makes a wonderful retirement or executive gift for a wonderful occasion. The base measures just under 5 inches in total width, and the kaleidoscope length is just over 9 inches in total length. The diameter of the kaleidoscope is approximately 2¼ inches. This is the Mystic Rapture Kaleidoscope in deep red, and this kaleidoscope is handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson and is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.